When I was about 5 or 6, I was sexually attracted to Bugs Bunny. And I cut out this Bugs Bunny off the cover of a comic book and carried it around with me. Carried it around in my pocket and took it out and looked at it periodically. And it got all wrinkled up from handling it so much that I asked my mother to iron it on the ironing board, flatten it out. And she did, and I was deeply disappointed because it got all brown when she ironed it and brittle and crumbled apart.
What's it about Bugs Bunny?
I don't know. I had this sexual attraction to cute cartoon characters. You tell me, I don't know.